All right, since the rest of this video is low energy, I at least have to do the intro right. Today, we're going to be playing a gacha game I didn't know about until recently, Touhou Eclipse. It's a Japanese exclusive and not available for global. I'm not sure when it's going to be available for global. I'm not sure if it's ever going to be available for global. But what I do know is it's a pretty decent gacha game from the footage you're about to see. But this is Japanese exclusive, so I can't really understand a thing. My goal. At least today is to get Sakia. Sorry for the unprofessionalism. News. That's your classic gacha stuff. I don't care how bad Sakia possibly is in this game. I'm just gonna get my time shot while you're good to be on. Under the banner's currently out. No tickets. As much as I love Ran, I really do. It's all about the grind. Let's see if I get lucky or not. And the summoning animation is beautiful. Alright. Damn. Call. Yep. Yep. Oh my god, this is so bad. Oh, buddy. Gonna be one of those games. It's gonna be one of those games. Alright, I see you, Toho. I see you. I see you, Eclipse. I almost said Apocalypse. I'm not wasting my. I'm just not going. Hopefully, I get lucky first try here. And don't have to rage off camera. Please. Fuck, let's go! This is me. Rumia. Rumia again? Grah! Are you again? I know this is someone's girl, but my god. I might have just been punked. I just might have been punked. Three times. Missing us daily. The currency is always great. I'm gonna assume this is where I improve units. Yep, this is. We still have level caps. All right. Look, it's a Touhou. I'm assuming since this Touhou game runs like an actual decent gacha Touhou fusion.